A delicious, fast and nutritious dish that will help out every housewife, especially when there is very little time to cook dinner. Pasta can be used in any shape as long as they are solid. Cut the onion. Carrots are cut into strips. Lightly fry the vegetables. Add the sauce and cook for a few more minutes. Cut the potatoes into cubes and add them to boiling water. Add fried vegetables. Add cheese. We send the pasta to the pan. Add Italian herbs and salt. Bring the soup to readiness. Enjoy your meal.